it's not going on either side.
Try to go into where the cube is and see if there's a someplace where you can shoot right there.
There's only this little doggle right here.
Look
but that,
up and see if you can see anything.
There's only that, but I don't know. So I'm gonna go here.
Now look up and see.
There's
only that. Wait, I think I saw a gap. Go forward. No, there, over. And up. I thought there was a place. I saw a spot.
This is the only one, and I have to put mine there so we can get the cube out. I always go across that. Now, let me see for a second. This is confusing.
This is confusing.
Everybody's probably like, oh, it's so simple.
I know.
Get it done.
We're a couple of morons, apparently, because we can't figure this out.
We need, like, 3 people for this one, because we have to get across there, one person has to put there, and one person has to drop.
Well, that wouldn't be a problem, because you could just put one portal there and the other there. You don't have to time it by any means. But the thing is that if we could get over there, then there would be no point in shooting that, shooting me across. So...
let me try something. That's not
gonna
work.
Nope.
Wait. Is it outstretched enough? Nope.
Wait, turn around. See that small area? I wonder if there's small portal.
Mm-hmm. That's a yellow surface that.
No.
Over here?
No. I'm curious.
Right there?
Yeah, right there.
That just goes to a platform. Right here.
Oh, okay, so see? You can put one there.
Yeah, voila. But I can't put one on the other side either.
Yes, you can.
How am I supposed to get over there?
Okay, put one there, and it's yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now go back. Oh, I see what you're saying now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it don't really work that way. Because if I put one there... here. I'm dropping out.
Oh, no, maybe if you run and jump, though, you can... Oh, no, because that would just dissipate your portals anyway.
Yep.
So... This is confusing.
Oh. Gosh, I'm not used to these controls. Not forward, I wanted to zoom in. Jeez.
Well, I'm gonna just... maybe if you're really fast, you can get over there.
I don't see how I could do that, though, without placing more than 2 points.
No, here, I'll show you. Let me see yours real quick, so that way I can kind of explain to you without looking from my spot. Now, you get over here. Well, first we just need to get over there, so I went the wrong way. Okay, so... let's see. If we...
see, that doesn't work. Because I still need to get across both ways.
Yeah.
And still I need... so I need 4 portals to do that.
Then I would say, well, maybe if I come down, but then as soon as I pass through that grate...
Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. Okay. Let's put mine first, and then you can do yours.
What?
You portal me back and forth so I can put both of mine.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
And then you can get up there on your own.
Yeah.
There you go. Now you can go and...
okay.
Do your shindig.
I need to make sure I press the purple. There we go. Yay!
No, I need to go back.
I just want to see a bit.
That opens that little
I'm just curious to see how long it stayed.
How long?
Not very long. Oh no! The thing dropped. Did I blow our one chance?
No,
it just stayed. Okay.
Oh, that would be horrible.
It's like we only get one chance. What?
Let me see where this goes. Yeah, this goes across the...
Because I'm in the perfect spot to
wait,
see
is
where
there is there a little thing above this where I'm up above? Look over. Oh, no, that's just open. I think that...
Just place the cube. If it doesn't work, they'll just give us another one. So just see what it does. No, not
me.
Yourself.
Not me.
It's more of a pain in the ass to get you back than it is to get the cube back.
What?
Oh, okay, I see what we have to do. I have to launch myself.
So, me?
No, I have to launch myself.
Okay. And then there's a platform.
I have to get back over the right... There we go. Oh, damn! Okay.
Oh, you're supposed to catch it.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
One, two, three, go. And that was the wrong one to do because I was closer to it. Let's try that again.
These things kill you?
One, two, three, go.
Nope.
Okay.
You have to launch first and then I drop.
Yep. I'm gonna get back over because we're gonna have better timing for this one than for the other one. Go.
Nope. Launch too late. How about I launch mine first because mine has to go a little more distance.
Okay.
Go. Ah. Hey, at least you saw it
like
in your screen.
I have to go
that
up. Maybe you have to be like that.
Alright, 3, 2. Ooh,
oh,
that was
okay.
Really close. Okay, turn
so,
towards
yeah,
it and catch
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
Wait, I can't find it.
Dang
it. Nope. Did Sandy
get out?
I don't know. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, damn. That was really close. I think we should trade positions. Because I think I'm a little...
You're better at catching stuff than I am.
So do you want to...
Yeah, let's trade.
Okay.
God damn, I didn't want to launch myself! Oh, I have to re-put the portals.
Yeah, that might help for portals.
Yeah, I forgot that it takes away your...
Portal.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Yep. Where was that?
It was past you. By the time you got it. Okay, ready?
Go. Where's the pick? Oh!
Remember, these exhibits are interactive, like a children's museum. So that means the pits of acid are filled with real acid, like at a well-funded children's museum.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Yay!
Now all you have to do is come back over to
me. Yep.
Well done. You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciated.
Okay.
Well, that was slightly more difficult than it needed to be.
Yeah, we made it so much harder on ourselves than it had to be. Oh, look, Atlas is waving. He's so cute.
Look at Peabody, he's not doing anything.
No, he's like, screw you.
He's
glitching.
He's glitching.
It looks like he's going to give me the middle finger there for a second.
Well, you never know.
I call this piece. You know what? It doesn't matter what it's called. The important thing is you enjoy it as fast as you can.
So the... Oh, cool. It seems like the...
Places fall apart?
Is, yeah.
Wait a minute. Fail. Double fail. Oh, no.
Wait,
this is good. This is good.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I see. Oh, I see what needs to be done. Okay, now we'll put it on the other side.
Ah, yeah, we gotta fill this whole thing up, though.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of weird that the bridge can actually hold this goo.
I know.
Thanks.
I was working for the death motif, but I seem to figure that out. Yep. Yeah, but you gotta load this up again with goo. I was trying to see how to get it by. Sorry about that. I figured I would go one step ahead, and then I forgot that I needed to wait for you. I'm not used to teamwork. I'm not good with teamwork.
Nope.
No, you're not. I'm not.
Why'd I jump up? Why'd I make it slip up? Oh, I was almost atop the bridge.
Okay.
No, don't go backwards! Now.
Oh, okay, that's a good idea. I didn't think about that. Ah! Okay.
Hey, just jump over. Oh, hey, we reached a checkpoint.
Yay!
So we don't have to go through that ridiculousness again.
Yeah, that was actually pretty easy, though. That was the easiest one. So far.
Yeah, until I got stuck on a bridge.
Yeah.
Why aren't they going? Oh, they're stopped up. Oh, they take forever. Oh, that's lovely.
Hmm.
I have an idea. Let me load this thing up with explosive goo. Because I think...
Wait, let me do something. And see what that would do. And apparently it does nothing. So never mind, go ahead and load up your thing.
It's already loaded up anyway, so. Wait, what's this? Okay. Let me try this for. Oh!
Okay, there.
Okay, that just goes right there.
Okay, so that's not...
And that just goes straight down. If that goes right there...
Oh, duh! Couple of smart ones, aren't we?
Yeah, I know you are.
What does that do? What'd that do?
Well, there's a... Oh, it's up there.
I'm gonna move off it. Tell me what changes. Look around and tell me what changes.
Put your portal up there so the sky bridge points down.
Okay.
Nope. Okay, and I think we're gonna have to jump.
See.
I think we're gonna have to use this to jump over there. Oh,
I need you to coat this. I need you to coat the bridge with the fast, so that way
fast?
We can launch ourselves.
Oh, I want to try the blue stuff first, just for a sec. Or not.
See? It's to launch ourselves. But I need... What does that do?
That opens up over here.
Oh.
That opens that.
Oh, okay, I see now.
So...
We need something, though, to rest on here.
Hold on, I want to try this.